The partnership between TRU and BCWS is really bringing together training, education, research, and innovation in one place to meet the needs of climate adaptation around wildfire. Mike Twytep, Shannon Wagner's Quest. Hello, I'm Shannon Wagner, and I'm the Vice President of Research at Thompson Rivers University in Kamloops, BC. Over the last 3 to 5 years, TRU and BCWS have sort of gradually built a relationship.
Yeah, I'm David Greer. I'm the Director of Strategic Engagement and Partnerships for the BC Wildfire Service.
Simultaneously, we were working on a learning strategy for the organization, a strategy that would increase our learning and development capacity. We were hoping that it would bring in people right from the beginning through their careers, all along the way where they can learn and progress and maybe, you know, see themselves with BC Wildfire long term. Having an academic institution start to build a program where in fact you could ladder up from a certificate program, a diploma program, into an academic program, potentially a bachelor degree in wildfire, do a master's program. I think that's a great opportunity.
The Institute for Wildfire Science, Resiliency, and Adaptation really is about bringing together students and scientists to look at new research questions, to be innovative with graduate students and undergraduate students to really advance wildfire science. And we really want to do this with an applied perspective. We want to look at ways in which research can inform training and vice versa, how training can then inform research.
Our traditional way of thinking about wildfire, which is sort of very much from the science perspective, how do we predict, how do we respond? That's grown in a way that we need to think about community, we need to think about health, we need to think about Indigenous cultural fire. We've made a lot of steps and very active steps in research and innovation. So we're sitting here right now in the Research and Emergency Management Building at TRU. We have excellent researchers doing amazing things in combination with BCWS.
My name is Olivier Jumel. I'm a first year master's student here at TRU in the Wildfire Lab, and I'm studying a herd of caribou in Ongacho Territory, Anaheim Lake. We have people studying operations side of wildfire, and at the same time, we have a lot of students looking at the ecology, and that mix of different projects and expertise is a really exciting workplace.
I'm Mike Flanagan. I'm a fire guy here at Thompson Rivers University in Kamloops, British Columbia. I'm passionate about fire, and we're seeing more intense fires, more frequent fires. We're seeing more develop on the landscape. So working with BC Wildfire Service to address the current problems we see and future problems to make our community safe.
Advancing wildfire science, advancing predictive services, and the products that we can issue within BC Wildfire Service really is a team approach. My name is Neil McLaughlin. I'm the Superintendent of Predictive Services, working for BC Wildfire Service out of our provincial headquarters. Oftentimes, science is out in front of agencies and the technologies that we may be using at a current time. Likewise, bringing researchers into the world of wildfire management and helping them understand what's practical, what is meaningful in terms of supporting operational decisions and products and services that we aim to deliver to our staff. We're very fortunate to be able to foster that and work side by side on solutions for the future.
I think that students are recognizing TRU, they're recognizing Kamloops as being a center, a hub for wildfire science, for wildfire management. We're seeing students from across the country, and we're seeing students from elsewhere in the world. I mean, wildfire isn't just a Canadian thing. It's not just a British Columbia thing. It's a global issue. I think this is a great opportunity for TRU and BC Wildfire to be really leaders in this space.
What we're trying to really do here is not just create a degree, but really give recognition to a discipline, right? Really give recognition to the fact that this is one of the quintessential issues of our time. And we need to resource it and pay attention to it in the same way that we would any other major social issue that exists in society.
So just like any other discipline in university, whether it be biology, political science, geography, psychology, it signals that this is important enough to invest some time and also to learn in that field. And within a wildfire academic degree program, you could see sort of a whole society curriculum, whether it be human behavioral studies, mental health, finance, political science, communications, all these things that we do. It's not just putting the fire out on the ground, but we run the whole gamut of society. And I'm pretty excited to see what an academic degree program would look like.
Many of the graduate students that I'm working with also work for BC Wildfire, and some of the undergraduate students as well. And these students are returning back to campus after a very busy seasons fighting forest fires here in British Columbia. And I think that the Institute, our research programs here at TRU, really provide a home, a safe place for them as well to come together with other firefighters and other folks that are in forest management as well, to really share their experiences and also take some of those skills, those perspectives, those visions that they have for change and really put those into their research to really build what we need in terms of the next generation of wildfire scientists and managers here for British Columbia and for Canada.